Okay, here we go. Yo, we back with another video, another reaction video. Look, check it out. Yeah. Yo, the last video that was from Smash Bracket. Look, you know, hit me up and say, yo, you watched the alternate ending. Well, I'm sorry, sir. I'm new to this. I'm not true to this. I didn't know. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you. I mean, it's the same animation, it's just a different ending. So I'm gonna go ahead and just show you the ending real quick. Then I'm gonna jump into a different one of theirs. Here's the bodybuilding moment. He said, I'm still a bodybuilder. But this is what would happen if Lean put the mask on him. Yeah, shut up. I already seen this. Shut up. Give me that. It's finesse. What? Get on. God damn. Boy, what he use a man, use a fire wand. That's what should have happened. Yeah, but I just jumped in a different universe or a different dimension where, you know, Ridley won. So my bad.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Alright, let's get into it. This one's gonna be Joker versus my boy Metal Gear Solid, the boy, the homie, the main man, Snake. So we're gonna head and jump into it. I'm gonna let y'all know. Play shot bets. I'm going for damn. That's a hard one though. The Joker got, but that man got so many masks, bro. He got so many abilities to it, bro. But on the other hand, I miss my man Snake though. Look, check it out. I'm not on the alternate ending. Hopefully I'm not. But we're gonna have to choose. Damn, man. I already know I'm probably like you stupid. But I'm hanging with my man Snake for this one, bro. If I lose money, man, fuck it. I'm already bankrupt. Place your bets. And also, if you got any suggestions for videos and stuff like that, make sure y'all put them in the comment. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you be like, hey, yo, hey. Yo, react to this whoop de whoop, this, I don't know, cat pissing in the toilet or something. I don't know. Just, just go ahead and put some suggestions, because your boy ran out of ideas. I got so much stuff in my head, it'd be hard to keep up. So we're going to go ahead and get into the video. I probably know Joker going to win, but hey, I'm going with Snake, bro. The reason why I'm going with Snake is because he's an old-time favorite, you know, classic. Let's go. Oh yeah, I'm skipping all the details in the beginning. If you watch my Death Battle videos, I skip all of that. It's just straight raw intellect right now. No information, backstory, or none of that between them. Just straight raw. Raw. My mouth dry.
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Today's the day.
Excellent. I've been looking forward to that buffet I've heard so much about.
What? We're taking down a bad guy today. Why are you always so focused on food?
Sorry, I spent all my money on odds after we were brought to this world. I've been stretching a
good breath
over the last 2 weeks.
Ugh, dude.
That is seriously unhealthy.
Mm-hmm.
You have to take care of yourself, Yusuke.
So, you fat ass.
As I'm eating.
The metaverse has been leaking out into the physical world. With this comes the ability to use our powers anywhere, but also a set of objectives.
Yeah, like that message we all got a few weeks ago.
Gotta get my oak in my life.
Why are we even listening to what some stupid dream told us to do?
We dealt with people who can control the whole metaverse before.
Yep.
We know what's at stake here. Until we learn more about who we are dealing with.
We're dealing with a shooter.
Exactly.
Called Snake.
So that means that today's mission is taking out our first target. Codename, Solid Snake.
So it's one normal guy against the Phantom Thieves? This is about to be way too easy. Yeah.
Now, one thing I can say, though, without their little magical powers and stuff like that in a different universe, Snake would body them. I'm going to keep it real, bro. Normal them, Snake would body them. But Snake in a different dimension where they are powerful, I'm sorry, Snake, but you're gonna have to call out for the day, bro. You're going to have to call the Colonel Blair, bro. I'm sick. My kid's sick too. I gotta stay home, bro. Gotta take care of the family. Respect.
Can't wait to show this guy what happens when you mess with Skull.
Calm down. Ain't that deep.
Guys?
Oh, about that.
What? Something I said?
Who's gonna tell him?
You're not coming this time.
Wait, for real?
Damn!
Why the hell not?
Pretty much instantly.
This mission requires a certain amount of grace
and subtlety. They will put the dialogue thing for you, Pete. Didn't even give him a voice line.
Staying behind on this one.
They gave me a dialogue tree.
It's just one guy.
I'm good.
It may be one guy, but this isn't any ordinary soldier.
That's right. Snake is a master of combat, stealth, and infiltration.
You damn right.
He's taken out nearly unstoppable targets before they even knew he was there.
Exactly.
Oh, cool. So he's sneaky. Who the hell cares about that if Joker killed the Grim Reaper?
Frankly, we were lucky he had the flu.
I'm just saying.
The Grim Reaper has a flu. What?
We may be tough, but Snake specializes in beating the unbeatable. That's why they call him the man who makes the impossible possible.
Ah, damn it. I wanted to fight a soldier.
Well, what do you think, Joker?
Let's get it. With a little pop-up saying, go, pew! The Colonel talking.
It's showtime.
I don't see him.
He probably already knows we're here.
Stay moving. Oh.
Con. You didn't tell me we're gonna have to fight a bunch of kids in cosplay. Should we have dressed up for the occasion?
This is no laughing matter, Snake.
Ugh. Okay. I'm being rude with y'all, Smash Bracket. Who is that voice actor? That do not sound like Snake, bro. Snake has it. Yo. Who is that voice actor, bro? Oh my god. I ain't saying he's a bad actor, bro. But he need to just put a little bit more bass in it. Just lower it down just a tad bit. Get that. Colonel, something, whoa. You know what I'm saying? That do not sound Snake, bro.
It's of heart. They may look like children, but they are incredibly dangerous.
So what have we got on them?
Well, it's a little hard.
You just need a tad bit, a little more bass. That's all, bro. Then you nailed it.
Even my normal information channels get thousands of hits for even vague search terms.
Like drinking from a virtual fire hose. Someone
was hiding
that
place. I've seen that this way. This Snake sound like he just had a hangover and he doesn't even want to come to work. He's just like, bro, I'm tired. He got that tired voice, bro. He don't even sound like he sound like he ready to just kill somebody. He sound like he ready to just go to sleep.
Fortunately for us, I was able to put together an algorithm that checked for the credential of each page's author.
Smart.
You are looking at Carmen Takamani, Mo Kamatari, and Lupin Susanoo. A.K.A. Panther, Queen, and finally, your target, Joker.
Joker? And you said this was no laughing matter. So what can he do?
The Phantom Thieves feed on cognition.
I mean, good voice actor, just to grow stronger. Didn't.
Stand on straight and don't.
He hammered it, but he didn't nail it.
Things may not be what they seem. You may think you are safe, but even if a single attack catches you, that will be your last surprise.
Oh, yeah.
Stay around, take them down, don't get hit. Sounds easy.
Just be careful, okay, Snake? You saw that message. You know this isn't a standard mission. Watch your back.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying, boy. They got that power, but he better be careful.
Reveal yourself, Snake.
And oh, he got that suit, too, that enhances Markham. Damn! Boy, she lost all her memories of her family. She forgot who her mother was. She forgot who her father was. She forgot who her sister was, her brother, her dog, her pet goldfish, the bird that chirps every morning, the neighbors. She lost everybody's memories, bro. She don't even know who Jesus is no more. She got snatched like she was in a horror movie.
You're outmatched, kid.
Yeah. He's like, I'm a bodybuilder. Boy, I was with the Bloods back when I was in my youth. You don't see the gloves? Blood gang. He said, I'm a shooter, stop playing with me.
Alice!
Ooh, Alice, what the hell? Nigga. Okay. He put the little smash combo in it. He said, whoa! He said, charge up! Oh, but it's like... This is like Pokemon with masses, bro. I never played Persona. I seen it on the PlayStation Store, but you know, it cost too much money to buy that junk. Before, even Fox Sound
isn't this advanced. He just created a demon snowman, and I don't think his name is really Lupin or Alice.
Oh, Loco.
When I touched him, my arm felt like it didn't even connect. Even when I was punching that girl in the dress, I hit her, but it just felt weird. I don't think I'm actually hurting them.
This is a problem, but nothing you can't handle. You
get the main dude.
Stronger than you before. Use your head, be creative, and whatever you do, don't.
And cut. I almost had to use both of my hands to crack that one. That was a nice little communication jammer you hooked up.
You're pretty good. One of the Phantom Thieves, I presume. Perhaps Mo Kamatari.
Dude, Mo Kamatari is a copy. You guys took my fake leaks, hook, line, and sinker. You've really got to check your sources.
Well played.
Admit it. You got outplayed. I know everything about you, David.
Be careful.
It seems like you did your homework.
Miss Snake, you talking about?
And you got around our communication jammers. I'm just wondering what you did about the mobile nuclear launch pad sitting right outside the building.
Nice try, Snake. I've got the exact GPS coordinates of every Metal Gear on the planet.
So you don't know. Just one button press and this building is gone.
You're bluffing. I've seen the military's logs.
Not everything is done. Snake! There's a reason why his name's Snake.
We always bring a spare.
Enjoy. Oh, what the fuck? Was that a thing? Where did Kirby come from?
Let me show you the power of the wild card. Arsene!
Oh, that dude, bro. I seen gameplays of people played it before. Who I mostly saw play it, though? He like, damn, boy, that's a mean-ass kick. What kind of boots you got on, boy? To stomp a nigga out, Air Force Ones.
Beat him up!
And there you go! This fight was just...
I told you. So I was surprised if I was gonna go bankrupt, bro. I told you. I knew that Snake was not gonna win. But you know, me loyal, bro, I knew Snake before I even knew Persona, bro. So you know, I had to stick with the homie, bro. I had to stick with him. I already knew he was not gonna win. I said, bro, these people got magical masses that basically act as Pokemon, bro. Like, what can you do? You really can't do nothing for that. My man only had guns. He it's basically like Punisher versus Doctor Strange. Like, come on. Hey, but at least you can't say I ain't give credit to what credit was due. I said Joker was probably gonna win, and I said I'm just sticking with my man Snake, cause you know, loyalty. But anyway, go If y'all stuck out the whole video, I appreciate y'all. Make sure you hit that sub button, hit the bell too for notifications when I drop the video, because I got more gaming content on the way. I gotta finish up getting y'all Outlast. I still got a lot of horror games, so I got some Amnesia. I got White Day with the school thing, yeah. And I got I'm gonna come back to Dollhouse, and what's the other game I got? I got Doom 3. I've been playing that a while back, and I got some other stuff too. I got Alien Isolation. I got Soma. I got Prey. I got a lot more games though. I need to get y'all. I'm trying to finish up Subnautica. If you want to be really technical, Subnautica, but that thing's a whole different ball game for me, man. That's natural fear right there. Boy, yo, it's been that ocean at nighttime, man. That's a different story. But anyway, go, bro. I love y'all. I mess with everybody who mess with my videos, who support me, everything. I appreciate y'all. Make sure you share with your people too. Get your boy out there, because I want to get y'all more content. I want to get me an actual, you know, a good ass PC so I can start doing some real stuff with y'all. You know what I'm saying? I want to start doing some streaming. I want to play all these top other games that, you know, meant for PC, but I already got an ultra duper super PC, so you know what I'm saying. So I'm doing what I got, you know what I'm saying. So make sure you show your boy some love, help your boy out, so I can do more for y'all. So in case your boy's tuning out, I'ma holler at y'all in the next video.
I'm about to kick everybody from the MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you!
I'm here in here! Fuck, you ain't sent a goddamn invite! Fucking gosh, you leaving! Bro, I'm fucking dying! I'm about to kick everybody in the fucking sick of this shit, yo! God damn! Leave niggas alone! Damn! Fuck!
What?
We're powering up. That was my answer!
I'm done!
I wasn't even chasing you!
Bye! Have a beautiful time!